Bridgeside. Thank you, Third Avenue. I think someone just cheered for syphilis, so that's a first for us.
Ross has constituents. Drag it out, drag it out. All right, go ahead, Ross.
Thank you. Yeah, I'm good.
We'll be right back. everybody's getting good and carried away on this beautiful day down here in Bay Ridge, Brooklyn. I need to speak these dreams of you like I'm away until they come true. With all the night lying away, well, it's more than I can see. I'm pushing a key on the life in your hand. I stay by your side as long as I'm here. Watch it burn gold, will end him to its grave. Will it smoke? Then I can say, thinking I might have caught you on hello. Thinking I could have ever let you go. Thinking all the truth locked up there with a sound. Town and the land that you give it to breathe. Oh, and it dies on the minute you leave. Well, you fill up my heart like the light fills the day. Well, it's more than I can see. Thinking I might have caught you on hello. Thinking I could have ever let you go. Thinking all the truth locked up there with the sound of the rain. Nothing we can I can sing. Hope everyone's enjoying their day outside here. Thank you very much. Seductive into a doorway, he saw but didn't catch her eye. Came by again the very next day. It was only her he could find. She'd be gone from view for an hour or two, and the minutes began to mend. She walks in gray as a moonbeam, slid across the empty floor. Didn't have much to say, saw his face drawn long. And it wouldn't stand by the look of her dress in the bar of the dim hotel. Well, Ray, oh, and Ray, only a fair. Assuring there was nothing to tell. And rage, oh, and rage was all it felt. Times that try. stop. Stop it. I'm just gonna give that a little tune there because that didn't sound very good, did it? Must be a million other faces just like her. She says this is just a hopeless case. I'm not waiting around to die in place with nothing to wait around for. It's alright, she left the drive by the look of the blown tail light. He could tell she wasn't coming home. Let out a breath, yes, and then a sigh. She let down the road that night, a feeling that she was real gone. Oh yeah, don't wait, Virginia, don't straight the roads that wind underneath the ceiling of all your starry skies. Don't wait, Virginia, far from your hills of green. I'll be better off, I guess, so don't you wait around for me, yeah. Oh, I thought you were dead then, you had died, but it was a crowd lived down on the side of a Rockville, Maryland highway. You stood around and left it there. You threw a thumb out in the air in a driver's style in the pouring rain. Oh, yeah, don't wait, Virginia. Don't straight the roads that wind underneath the ceiling of all your starry skies. Don't wait, Virginia, far from your hills of green. I'll be better off, I guess, don't you wait around for me. The dash or the smoke from the driver's ashtray, it all ends together right in through Bay Ridge. Destination now inside with the glow of New York City's lights. She's out there thumbing her way back home. Well, yes, don't wait, Virginia, don't straight the roads that wind underneath the ceiling of all your starry skies. Don't wait, Virginia, far from your hills of green. I'll be better off, I guess, so don't you wait around for me. Don't wait, Virginia, don't straight the roads that wind underneath the ceiling of all your starry skies. Don't wait, Virginia, far from your hills of green. I'll be better off, I guess, don't you wait around for me. Thank you, Bridge. Fuck. That song's about feeling from home in Virginia, but really, this is our home down here in Bay Ridge, and we love the hell out of all of you.
Yep. Oh, what? Whoops. Oh, boy. Let's get a soul clap up in here. Come on. Come on, you can do better than that, come on. Just like that.
Has it been that long? Do we fall behind? Is it rust the only measure of our time? Do you remember years ago? We weren't locking up, we're just shutting your door. I don't believe in tomorrow or in yesterday. I don't believe that it's distance or that separate. But I walk down to now where there's nothing left of these mistakes. I walk down to now where there's nothing left of our mistakes. There's just a building I've been wasting on. With all the best of all I've ever been, just the dust of a road tossed up in your wind. I could tell you what I've been feeling like. Because as many days have been faded all, fading in the night. And I don't believe in tomorrow or in yesterday. I don't believe that it's distance or that separate. I'm just worn down and now there's nothing left of our mistakes. I'm worn down and now there's nothing left of these mistakes. There's just a building up, wasting away. Thank you.
There's a rule and it don't look back again. Well, if you don't look over your shoulder, I think you won't know where you've been. If it's over and we're just darkness in the night, I'd still be glad that I caught you passing by. And I don't believe in tomorrow or in yesterday. I don't believe that it's distance or that separate. But I don't know what down to now. There's nothing left of our mistake. We're worn down to now, and there's nothing left of these mistakes. There's just building up, wasting away.
You're all too kind to us. I hope you get a couple drinks here at JJ Bubbles, and we're so grateful to them for hosting us. And to go Bridgeside Live for filming this.
Technically 25 minutes.
Oh. We're good. Anyway, Bridgeside Live, you should check them out. GoBridgeside.com. They got not just amazing local music that they feature, but also fantastic cooking tips and sports commentary. Come to my baby whenever she's in need. We are two flowers together out of the sea. There's no secret to bend to us we can't keep. I'd always come to you whenever you're in need. No, 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 all I don't have to tell you, cause you, no, 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 all I don't have to tell you what you, no, 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 yeah, I don't have to tell you cause you already know. I know your dad is rich, I know your dad is mean. I know your daddy sometimes knows how he treats you. He come home late sometime and do most what he'll be. Well, I'll always come to you whenever you're in need. Yeah, but it's no, 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 all I don't have tell you cause you, no, 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 yes, I don't have to tell you what you, no, 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 yeah, I don't have to tell you cause you already know. Oh, when you suffer, all I can feel is
But it's down by the waters as they lead last week. I pass the cornfields down by the Shadow Creek. Dixie says she saw your daddy's body with his head gone missing. I'll always come to you whenever you're in need. Well, then, no, 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 yeah, I don't have to tell you what you. No, 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 I don't have to tell you what you. No, 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 yeah, I don't have to tell you, cause you are.
Thank you very much.
What are we doing here? Afterglow. All right, in the cover.
Okay. Tell your friends.
King Kong, still open for business.
The name of the band, for the inquiring fans, is Denizen. Formerly the Dollar Draft, Till Midnight. And we played too many bars and got yelled at and had to change our name.
Maurice, God bless. All right.
Get off my cord, sir.
That's all.
Okay, everybody. All right.
Don't get some, I want it. Don't give it, got a handle on it. Don't give it just one little lick, and then I'm gonna turn around and then I'm gonna. Well, if it doesn't matter, why'd you come here anyway? You know the purpose, you know your place. Oh, come get some, fires on the table, room all lit in the afterglow. Come get some, higher as the wind it blows. Selfish now, well, who's so smart? For all your bullshit, you're just right back at the start. There are no secrets here or curtains left to draw. Well, you know why you come to jail. Come get some, come get some, come get some, come get some. Come get some, fires on the table, room all lit in afterglow. Come get some, higher as the wind it blows. Whoa, and outside, rising on the ceiling, moon over the shingle blow. Come get some, higher as the wind it blows. Table, room all lit in afterglow. Come get some, higher as the wind it blows. Whoa, and outside, rising on the ceiling, moon over the shingle low. Come get some, higher.
Thank you very much, Bay Ridge.
That was awesome. That was Denizen, guys. Ooh, can we? Sound like I was in the galaxy again. That's amazing. That was Denizen. This has been the Bridgeside Bandstand. Guys, we do this every Tuesday night, live, whatever platform you're watching from, YouTube, Facebook, Instagram. Do you guys want to hear one more before we wrap this up? All right, guys. I think everybody wants another song. I don't know. What do you guys think about it? Tell everybody to watch from wherever they are on your phone right now, guys. Pull out your phones and share the event to Bridgeside. Well, share the Bridgeside event to all your friends wherever they are. I'll give away a free T-shirt to the person who gets the person to watch the farthest away. If you get anyone out of the tri-state area, I'll give you a T-shirt. If you get anyone outside of the country, I'll give you two T-shirts. The stakes have never been higher, guys, because there's literally been no stakes here ever. So, let's listen to one more song from Denizen. We're live at the Third Avenue Festival. Let's do it, guys. Let's do it.
Ready?
Thank you very much, Bay Ridge. This is a song we wrote back way back in the 60s. We hope you like it. You may know it. Come on, come on, come on, come on, now touch me, baby. Can't you see that I am not afraid? What was that promise that you made? Why won't you tell me what she said? What was that promise that you made? I'm gonna love you till the heavens stop the rain. I'm gonna love you until the stars fall from the sky for you and I. Come on, come on, come on, come on, now touch me, baby. Can't you see that I am not afraid? What was that promise that you made? Why won't you tell me what she said? What was that promise that you made? Now I'm gonna love you until the heavens stop the rain. I'm gonna love you until the stars fall from the sky for you and I. I'm gonna love you till the heavens stop the rain. I'm gonna love you until the stars fall from the sky for you and I. Thank you very much, everybody, once again. We hope you come check us out on November 18th, all the way up in Manhattan at Mercury Lounge. We'll be playing with Blonde Otter and Gretchen in the Pickpockets from Boston. Thank you, everybody.
Hey, guys, before you leave, you want to play one more? Is that a crazy request?
Yeah.
Is that a crazy request from Third Avenue? Guys, I don't know if you all realize, but you're on live. right here, if you look at this camera and access it from any device you have, whether phone, tablet, computer. I don't know why you'd have a computer here, but you can access it from there. Guys, do you guys want to play one more? I think the crowd wants to hear one more. You down with it? One last one to close us out? Like a rocker beyond all rockers. How do you feel about it?
I got a dust bowl in my frame. I got a hole for every seam. I'm a 24-hour working man. Well, now my job's out on the streets. I work for 10 years the best I can. I don't work laying out concrete. One day my boss shakes my hand. Well, then he blames the economy. He said, well, I know it's a hard world. Oh, good Lord, there's some. Come down to Main Street's project line. A union boss in a leather chair. It says I'd love to play so high. Well, regulations telling me I can. I got one looking and it turned their eye from the man at the auto plant. He said, you see my hands are tied. He said, you see I'm doing all I can. Well, I know it's a hard. Said no money down. Well, then I watch what I had going. Then why don't pay all get out? Bank man come for what he owned. And then he drives me right on the ground. Oh, yeah. Making their way, their shoes shuffling through Third Avenue. I look at each face every day. There ain't no one looking back at me. Well, I ain't nothing but a throwaway, lost in the echo of apologies. I just want one clean look in your face, and then I want to hear everyone say to me, it's a hard world. Oh, good luck.
Thank you again, Bay Ridge.
This Bridgeside Bandstand was brought to you by JJ Bubbles, a proud sponsor of the Third Avenue Festival. Come in any time for a great drink, some music on the jukebox, and a game of darts. You'll be glad you did. Heart Bar, located 7710 3rd Avenue. Bay Ridge Watering Hole, where you can watch the Yanks or a great UFC fight. Make sure to check out the outside while it's still nice. Offshore Diner, 7822 3rd Avenue. Come in for the breakfast burrito, as Bridgeside recommended. Make sure you ask for Billy the Greek. Windy City, located 7915 3rd Avenue. A slice of Chicago right here in Bay Ridge, Brooklyn. Come for a game and stay for the food. You won't be disappointed. Are you looking for a fun after-school or weekend music lesson? Well, come on down to DG Rockers Guitar School. For all you up-and-coming shredders, check us out online, dgrockers.com. JJ Bubbles, Heart Bar, Windy City, Offshore Diner, and DJ Rockers Guitar School, we thank you from the bottom of our hearts here at Bridgeside Productions. We couldn't have done it without you. Go Bridgeside!
How you doing, everybody? This is Cookin' in Brooklyn with Danny Milano. Same thing I cook with is what I used to grease my hair. Look at this. We got these guys popping up like bodies in the Gowanus Canal. We got Frankie, Joey, Sal, and now we're gonna feed Dave some veal scallopini front cheese. Here you go, Dave.
It's delicious. But you know what I can use? A nice piece of bread.
Absolutely.
To absorb this.
Again, we used to call that the poochie poochie.
I can't believe this is unbelievable, this dish. This has been Eating with Dave Casanova.
We're bringing you another edition of Bridgeside Sports Live. Just four guys from Brooklyn talking about the week in sports. We have the one and only Mr. Winallan Columbano. They call him Win. They call him Winnie Diapers. Dr. Sports Science. Mr. Philly Cags. Chris, the analyst, Ventra.
What's up? What's up? What's good, people?
Mr. DB. Mr. DFB. The Donald Borst.
Yeah, it's as good as you're hearing.
It's all about artistic symbolism, whether it's floral or shapes.
Hey everyone, welcome to Lights, Camera, Fashion, Tony's Edition. I'm here outside the Imperial Theater.
Hopefully another mummy doesn't pop out of them.
Let's get red carpet ready. Cheers!
I'm gonna channel my inner Dolly Levi and find myself a boyfriend. See you next time.
Go Bridgeside.